infiltrated Cyberstan and the surrounding systems. Early reports indicate that this armada may be over 10 times larger than all previously encountered automaton forces. Currently,
there is no information about the source of these new automatons or their connection to the automaton forces encountered previously. The unprovoked assault lasted merely hours, quickly overwhelming the relatively undefended planets on the galactic fringe. The president has already issued a response saying, "This attack occurred as we were nearing a permanent end to conflict with the automaton." Now.
Now, I tell you what, I like you, and I want you. Now, we can do this the easy way, or we can do it the hard way. The choice is yours.
Over my dead body.
Come on. Do it!
It's okay, Birdie. I'm gonna take care of you, Birdie. Okay?
Ladies and gentlemen, let's get ready to rumble!
Sometimes the weight of the world on your shoulders is too much to bear. Coping with the isms taking over. It makes you so unaware.
Can't see fucking shit out of this thing.
50 meters.
Colonel, I'm trying to sneak around, but I'm dummy thick, and the clap of my ass